Hello, everybody. My name is Kostas Kalogeropoulos. I'm a Greek coach located in Athens, Greece. And this year, I'm working with Olympiakos BC development team and also with the youth team of under 15-year-old boys. Okay, I'm going to share my screen now. First play. I'm going to show you a play that our head coach in the EuroLeague team, Coach Bartzokas, runs this year, this season. It's a it's a choice play for power forward like Printezis and Vezenkov. Action starts with dribble handoff. Then the point guard gets a stagger screen to go all the way around to the other wing. The ball is swung to him. And then our power forward, number four, has a choice screen set for him. He can go to post up, or he can go on the top like a turnout and take a three-point shot. First option, if he goes to low post, first screener, mainly our small forward, Panikolaou, gets out for the turnout to provide the second option for the point guard. If the ball goes down there, Printezis can play the post up. One-on-one, he's one of the best in Europe. If ball goes to our three-man, he can play the pick and roll, and we have the spacing and the dive from our big. Now, if our power forward chooses to go to the turnout option and he doesn't have an open shot, he can dribble hand off the ball back to our point guard, and then the action is followed up with a pick and roll with two players on the front and our four man on the side. So we can check out now our videos. It's a really nice play that Coach Bartzokas applied to the team coming in the middle of the season to provide some flow and some options besides pick and roll. Okay, the ball is swung, stagger screen, cross screen, Printezis gets the ball inside, he finishes. That's the first option. Same action, ball is swung after the stagger screen, goes up, we got the pick and roll, and then a kick out. And then we've got the third option. With Vezenkov going up, turn out, and getting a three. That was my first play for today. Dribble handoff for a pass, and then a side quick pick and roll in the empty corner. He has no weak side help. You can see even Efes Pilsen, Anadolu Efes, sorry, defenders are inside the paint. They can't really guard the quick dive from the big man. We have an open dunk. That's the first option out of an elbow Boston action Coach Bartzokas applied the last month. Another option of the same action. Same entry pass to the big. We got a flare screen instead of a screen away. Then the screener goes for a back cut. We got the ball swung with a dribble handoff. A step up pick. You see weak side defender, last man is inside. Here, four man, X4, forces to help. And then four man, trails like a safety man for the safety pass and gets an open three. And a last option from the same set. Same entry. Have the other guard, the other wing, come on the back to set a Spain pick and roll. It's really nice to have a flow. You know how difficult for the defense is to guard five men, you know, in a motion, in a complete motion. Okay, the ball is swung. If there's no option for a shot or for a dive, then we go to a second pick and roll. Here they switched, but because the center is a really slow guy, our guard managed to go to all the way to the bucket. Okay. The diagrams will be in the PDF as Coach Perkins said. Okay, with all the actions and all the options. It's really a really nice motion. The elbow Boston, you can make some really nice plays because you have the one side moving and then you can involve in the weak side as well. And with the corners being empty, you can have really nice short rolls or really, really deep dives inside. That was my second play and their options. I think that the point of emphasis is to teach the players to read the situations. Set plays and special plays and after timeout plays are great, but if you can't read the situation, then you can't have an effect. You can't be effective. You can't score. You can't make the play. So for my third and last play for today, a play from Alba Berlin and Aito Garcia Reneses, one of the best team in off-ball screens this season. Entry on the wing. The other guard is cutting through. Hand off back to the point guard. A fake flare action. So this defender clears out and can't give any help. This player also cuts to the ball side corner. So the paint is really empty. And the target is this guy, the big man, who is really athletic. A surprise back screen. You saw the change of direction. You see here screening on the elbow, and then the lob for the dunk. It's really a set play, but they run it like a transition action. You see the flow, back, hand of back, and really nice back screen for the lob. Generally speaking, they are one of the best teams, in EuroLeague in off-ball screening. That was my last play for today.